Wallah al-Azim, with everything that is happening amongst the Muslims right now, Wallah al-Azim, they are chosen by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to get the highest level of being a what? Shaheed, ya akhi, a martyr. Allah has allocated them to the level where while they bury them, they don't even make ghusul of them. They don't. These are our heroes, bro. A man had a video come to him, ya Sheikh, had a video come to him in his face. He's smiling. Look around him, bro. His house has been blown up. His wife and daughter and son are all being killed. And when you look at him and say, Alhamdulillah ala salama, Alhamdulillah that you're alive, how do you feel? Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. And you know what ayah comes to mind? And I'm going to end it on this, inshaAllah wa ta'ala. It's the ayah from Yusuf alayhi salam, because the whole ummah has failed them. Not in failed them in physically doing something, but in failed them in forgetting about the Muslims that are suffering, that are dying, that are getting killed, that are being raped, that are being tortured, all because they believe in La ilaha illallah. And the ayah is, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, and Wallah al-Azim, to my knowledge, this ayah befits them perfectly. قَالَ إِنَّمَا أَشْكُوا بَثِّي وَحُزْنِي إِلَى اللَّهِ. No matter what is thrown at them, from left, right and center, the ayah that they continue to see that to me, it befits them, is I only complain of my grief and my worries to Allah.